Welcome to TV's World UK. Today we're in Bath in Avon. So today, the city of Bath, nighttime Christmas lights are part of my world. So I've just come out of Bath train station. This is what we're greeted with, the first on a journey of many as we explore Bath City and the Christmas lights. So come with me and let's take a look. From the station, we're going to head to Southgate Shopping Centre. So just outside Debenhams we can find Santa's sledge and its trusty reindeer. Just outside the pump rooms, the King and Queen baths, we can find the carousel where you can treat yourself to a little Christmas trip in circles. Also on offer is mulled wine, churros and chocolate, and German sausage. Just adjacent to the pump rooms, we can find the Bath Abbey, oh so lit up, ready for Christmas. So next to Bath Abbey, we can find the festive market. Uh-huh. on the off chance we've just found the Abbey Deli as featured in the Netflix TV show Bridgerton. You can't go to Bath without checking out the Theatre Royal, ready for the pantomime season. So that's going to do it for today. Thank you for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe and click that notification bell so you don't miss out on great future content from Stevie's World UK. Until next time, have a fantastic Christmas and a great new year. Be safe, be good, be kind, and be careful. It takes 24 hours for the world to turn once, but only 2 seconds to like or subscribe to see great future content from Stevie's World UK.